It's important to continue to speak loudly about HIV and AIDS because, you know, each generation gets further and further away from the late 80s and the early 90s when it kind of galvanized the gay and lesbian community in an extraordinary way. And I think the younger people start to feel like it's not really a problem anymore, or it's not their problem.